Grace Missionary Church.
My name's Mwemba Shakespeare. I come from Zambia.
And sir, can you tell us the reasons or challenges that brought you here today?
The reasons which brought me here is that I began a small ministry. Then I required someone to help me to guide the church, a spiritual father, and where to submit. Yes.
And today you had that opportunity of seeing the man of God on one-on-one session. Can you tell us the prophecy he has said to you and also confirm it?
The prophecies was one of them about my body sicknesses. Some of them I didn't know, say I was going to have sugar or diabetes, he told me. And also of my sight, which I confirm it was a problem. And there are some tablets which I'm taking, he told me. It is something which was hidden, but he confirmed to me and it is true. Yes, it is true.
And for how long have you been suffering from all these sicknesses that you've mentioned?
The sickness is about 40 years. But the eyesight is about 2 years or so. The other things which I didn't know about diabetes, I've just known them here. I didn't know about them elsewhere.
And how were these affecting you?
Okay, the ones just with the backache at times. I used to have backache, and then I used to have on my left eye, sometimes I would see dimness. And then after a month or so, another dimness would come on the right eye. Then I'll still pick up again. I didn't think it was so serious. Yes.
And when the man of God told you about what was happening, how did you feel?
I felt nice because these were hidden things which would kill me. But now later on he says, no, you'll be okay. I'll pray for you. And he has prayed for me. Yes. Also, my family also is relieved from all those diseases. Yes.
And now that you've received prayers, what is it that you are believing God is going to do in your life?
Jesus. Take it in the name of Jesus Christ. Take it in the name of Jesus Christ. Take it healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's call the corner before healing.
Surely God is going to prosper me in my life. I'll be strong, and also the ministry will be okay. He said now all is well about me and the ministry. Yes.